video explains about observation of materials in different solutions. To conduct this activity, we need dry dates, 2 glasses, water, salt. Pour 100 ml of water into the glass. Add a dry date in it. We can add a dry grapes also. Pour 100 ml of water in another glass to prepare a saturated salt solution. For this, add a teaspoonful of salt to the glass. Stir till it is completely dissolved. Repeat the adding of salt till the little amount of it is left at the bottom of the glass, which will not dissolve. This is called saturated salt solution. We have to use this solution for our lab activity. Keep another date in the salt solution. After 4 hours, we can observe that the date which is kept in normal water will increase its size, because the cells that are present outside of the dry date will allow the water molecules to enter into the cell, and the date which is kept in salt water will decrease its size, because the amount of water that is present inside the cell will leave the cell. If we keep both the dates in salt water, after 2 hours, we can observe that both the dates will start decreasing its size. Because of exosmosis. If we keep materials in normal water, it will increase its size because of endosmosis. If we keep materials in salt water, they will decrease their size because of exosmosis.